Loaded up. Got all my saws a little frosty this morning. 25 degrees out. Should be fun though. Got all my climbing gear, chippers on. Knocked some trees out in Douglasville today. All right, just pulled up to this oak tree here. Got the chipper dropped. Pull back the dump trailer up to the chipper. We'll chip into that. So it's that tree there. And then this bigger one here. Do that one second. And there's also a dead pine tree down there. That won't take long. It's the trees, the stumps, everything hauled away. So we'll get started here. That there. Cold, huh? There we go. Switch that up. Switch this up. Throw this down there. Wait.
Top panel, some rips.
this limb, it's brushing up against the wire, so I'm gonna try to get out on that. I'll probably do that next while I'm tied in up top, walk out on it a little bit. Battery died, and we're chunking now, so 46 up here. Me too.
That was waiting with bated breath up there.
That was the small one. Push it. Strong as a hole.
We will fix that.
What is new? Cool growth ring. Tree number two, a little bigger. Probably 35, 38 inch stump, if not more. Maybe I'll just get it down to that split and fall it. Yep, you're good. That was good.
All right, well, the GoPro battery died, but we did get the ones pulled down. That's on the right side of the chipper. Just, only one of them just brushed the wire, so that's a plus.
Last bit is just this top. I'm gonna branch them and then chunk it to the ground.
Cleanup yet,
and the tree still has to be dropped, but at least everything's on the ground. That's it, just got that wood to clean up and this little pine tree to take care of, which won't be a problem. But long day, hard work. I gotta go blow the chips out of my nose, man. Full load. There it comes. The homeowner actually wants the sticks for her fire pit, so don't gotta clean them up. Just gotta grind the stump yet. This one's still gotta come down. We're gonna finish tomorrow. Out of wood. Wow. Towards me. Good. Well, that didn't go where I wanted it. Okay, this is day two here. Got that pine tree in the back corner down. This is chip trailer two. This tree's all cleaned up. Just have to grind the stump. Got the stump grinder there. Grind that. Then we gotta drop the middle totem pole. And the neighbor actually wants the wood, so that'll be nice. But we'll drop that thing and grind the stumps and get out of here. Alright, dropping this thing with my 500i 32 inch bar. So we'll see how she does. I'm gonna grind this stump a while, and then he's gonna cut the other stump lower, and then I'll hit that one. So yeah, let's get her on. Get her done. Stumps are done, loaded up. Gonna haul this home, come back for the chipper, and then we're done. All right, made it back. Hooking up the chipper. That's where that tree was, all stump ground out. This tree's done.